back in the saddle. They're all in. Auspicious playing out there a bit. And under orders, and away they go for the R R Byramji Trophy. Off to an even dispatch there by all the runners, and on settling down, My Precious just showing out from Majestic Warrior on the outside. Maktoub in the center, followed there by Golden Hind on the rails. Then comes Sassy Lass, followed there by Mirabilis and Jontius in that order as they cross the 1,000-meter marker. My Precious is just a shade in front of Majestic Warrior on the outside. Golden Hind comes in next, followed there by Maktoub in the center. Towards the outside, it's Mirabilis, followed there by Sassy Lass. On the rails is Auspicious, followed there by Jontius as they cross the 800-meter marker. They're coming towards the 600. It's My Precious still leads by a shade in front of Majestic Warrior on the outside, followed there by Golden Hind. On the outside comes Maktoub, followed there by Auspicious, Mirabilis, Sassy Lass, Jontius in that order as they head stern for home. My Precious is just a shade in front of Majestic Warrior. Golden Hind comes in next, followed there by Maktoub making a forward move. Then comes Auspicious. Inside the last 250 they come. It's My Precious from Majestic Warrior. Then comes Golden Hind, followed there by Maktoub, Jontius, Auspicious. Inside the last 150, it's My Precious from Majestic Warrior. Maktoub is coming up with a dazzling run on the outside. So is Golden Hind. But inside the last 50, it's going to be My Precious pulls this one off from Majestic Warrior. Then comes Golden Hind, followed there by Maktoub. Then comes Mirabilis, Jontius, Auspicious, Sassy Lass as they go past the post.